Hello mga kaigang! May panibagong quality gadget na naman tayong i-unbox galing sa Soundcore! Na-unbox na natin dito yung dalawang trending at best-selling earbuds sila! Yung Soundcore R50i at Soundcore R50i NC! At ngayon, meron silang bagong release na Bluetooth speaker! Ito ang Soundcore Select 4 Go! Bali, ito yung affordable alternative ng Soundcore sa JBL Go 4 na worth 2,500 pesos. Pero itong Soundcore Select 4 Go, makukuha niya lang for only 1,200. Less than 1K naman pag meron kayong discount vouchers. Yung link nito, ilalagay ko na lang sa pinned comment sa baba. I-check nyo lang dyan. So ito yung packaging niya. Kitang-kita na natin yung Soundcore Select 4 Go. Bihira na ako makakita ng ganitong acetate na packaging. Nakakamiss din eh, no? So yun lang naman mga kaigang, kaya i-unbox na natin to. Buksan natin dito sa taas. Tapos hilahin natin to. Napaka-simple lang ng packaging niya. Oh. Andito na kagad yung Soundcore Select 4 Go. Tapos andito na yung manual. Nakasuksok dito yung Type-C cable. Okay, tanggalin muna natin dito sa plastic. Tabi natin to. Napaka-lightweight ito, nasa 220 grams lang, kaya madaling bit-bitin. May pagka-bevel yung shape niya kasi round yung corners. Tsaka combination ng fabric, tsaka rubber yung body nito. Mukha din 360 yung sound nito kasi palibot yung fabric, pero nasa harap lang yung speaker niya. So ito na mismo yung Soundcore Select 4 Go. Ganda ng build quality oh. Well, expected naman yan kasi anchor brand tong Soundcore, kaya expected na natin na maganda talaga yung quality nito. Bukod sa black, available din pala ito sa colors na white, blue, green, white, red, at purple, yellow. So nandito na yung rubberized na Soundcore logo. Tapos fabric yung body niya. Dito din sa likod, yan. Tapos nandito na rin yung rubber fitting para hindi dumula sa table nyo. Tapos napansin ko may pagka-shiny yung fabric niya. You know, pakita natin sa camera. Ganda talaga ng build pag ganito yung texture. May pagka-shiny yung fabric nyo. Nice! Tapos meron na rin tong strap para pwede mong isabit kung saan-saan, dagdag sa portability niya. Tapos dito sa ilalim yan, rubberized na rin. Pati din dito sa taas, rubberized na rin. Tapos nandito na yung mga buttons niya. Yan, power button, LED indicator, Bluetooth button. Bali, naka-Bluetooth 5.4 na to at meron tong TWS or True Wireless Stereo Pairing. So kung meron pa kayo isa pang Select 4 Go, i-hold nyo lang tong Bluetooth button para mag-activate yung TWS niya. Tapos yan, nandito yung volume down button, play pause button, tsaka yung volume up button. Tapos pag binuksan naman natin tong cover, yan, makikita natin dito yung Type-C port for charging. Bali, full Bluetooth speaker tong Select 4 Go. Wala tong auxiliary port or micro SD card slot. Tapos medyo matagal din yung charging time nito kasi aabutin ka ng 4 hours bago siya mag-charge. So wala itong fast charging pero okay lang naman para makatipid din sa cost. Kasi yung battery nito kayang tumagal ng up to 20 hours kaya napakasulit na rin for its price. Bukod sa mahaba yung battery life, IP67, waterproof na rin to at floatable yung design. Bago natin ito itest sa music, games, or movies, check muna natin itong Soundcore app. Available to sa iOS at Android. Napakasimple lang naman ang app niya. Yan, makikita natin dito yung battery bar ng Select 4 Go. Tapos nandito yung volume controls. Tapos yung play pause button. Mas maganda sana dito, instead na battery bar, nakalagay na lang dito yung battery percentage ng Select 4 Go para mas madaling makita. Tapos meron na rin itong equalizer. Yan, tap natin to. So yan yung mga nakaready ng preset dito. By default, naka Soundcore signature siya. Pero pwede nyo din iset sa balance, treble boost, tsaka yung bass boost. Pero sa ngayon, set muna natin sa Soundcore signature. Yan. Tapos yan, pwede din kayo gumawa dito ng sarili nyong preset. Yan, tap nyo lang itong custom. Yan, kayo na bahala kung ano yung gusto nyong timpla dito. For example, ito yung preset natin. Oh. Yan, gawa tayo. Kunwari lang. Tapos yan, pag tinap nyo itong upper right corner, mapupunta tayo dito sa settings. So, nakalagay dito, auto power off. Tapos update firmware. So yun na lahat ng features itong Soundcore app mga kaigang. Kita nyo, di ba? Napakasimple lang. Napakasulit itong Soundcore Select 4 Go, no? Meron ng app support. Ibang Bluetooth speaker na ganito yung presyo, walang app support eh. Okay mga kaigang, subukan na natin to sa music. Bali na ka. 70% yung volume natin. Tapos Soundcore signature yung preset. Okay, play na natin to. Hold up, hold up, wait a minute, bitch, I'm back. Got my hands around their neck like I don't know how to act. They can't imitate or replicate what I do, it's a rap. Bitch, I'm turning up, the price went up, yeah, you can do the math. I'm
well, you know you can't be like me. Check the mirror, see the reflection. Ain't nobody quite like me, see I'm perfection. Unique vibe, can you duplicate? Swag is so cool, every day I celebrate. No copycats, just one original. Couldn't hide out, even if I was invisible. Cooler than the breeze, rushing in the air. No comparison, I'm beyond comparing. And you know I ain't never sharing. Me girls can't sit for me with what you're wearing. Pretty like a sunset, cool like the night. In my own spotlight, shining so bright.
I'm a trendsetter.
Okay mga kaigan, try natin yung bass boost na sound preset niya. Yan, punta tayo dito sa Soundcore app. Tapos equalizer. Tapos tap natin itong preset. Punta tayo dito sa bass boost. Yan. Tapos balikan natin yung kanina. Play ulit natin itong song na to. Yan, 70%. Tapos naka bass boost yung sound preset natin. Yan, play.
I'm a chase setter. I'm a chance setter. Okay. Let's go. Hey, okay, I know I'm here to say this. Counting on my ways, so I can't play this. Can't play this. I'm the good kids, thus get you out the way. Go hard, it's the only way to play. Let me say, I'm a chance setter. I'm a go getter. I'm a chance setter. I'm a go getter. I'm a chance setter. Who can do it better? I'm a go getter. I'm a chance setter. Hey, look. Me, could you ride this beat, look proud of me, okay, it ain't no problem, see, I can mold this thing like pottery, better than I'm a bit on myself, stand for the top and I don't need your help, we set the tempo, we run this thing in tempo,
human, the brain down all the time,
oh my god,
ichi mocha urashiro ya,
chotto sukkari shite yo.
Halos same lang naman yung bass ng bass boost preset tsaka yung Soundcore signature preset. Pero personally, mas prefer ko yung Soundcore signature preset. Kasi tamang-tama lang yung bass niya, hindi malakas, hindi mahina, well-balanced lang. Tsaka kahit 5 watts lang yung output nito, naka-AAC na yung codec. Kaya napaka-crispy ng vocals at napakaganda ng details ng instruments. Kaya napakasulit na rin, 1-2 lang, tapos naka-AAC pa yung codec. Ngayon mga kahigang, itest na natin to sa gaming. Wala tong gaming mode, pero meron tong Bluetooth 5.4. Kaya itest na rin natin yung latency nito. IP67 water resistant, naka Bluetooth 5.4, EEC ang codec, may app support at 5 watts ang power output. Napaka-rugged at premium ng build. Meron ng TWS pairing at up to 20 hours ang battery life. Sobrang sulit ng features at napaka-affordable kasi makukuha nyo lang to for only 1-2. Pero pag may discount vouchers kayo, pwede nyo to makuha ng less than 1K lang. Yung link nito, nasa pinned comment lang sa baba. Kaya kayo mga kahigang, anong masasabi nyo dito sa Soundcore Select 4 Go? Comment down below!